Barely made it. Light bomber 10. And yet it's complete, yes. Who's this character? It's called completionist, plus now you can commit suicide as corrupt politician.
Blasted! Yes. Not so fast.
Don't have shameless
Umph. Pokemon. I'm gonna roll you guys on glass of water. This is stupid and broken. What is this? For the love of good. UTHH.
Thank you.
Oh, and now I can't boost or move fan fucking to spitting.
Attention! Our captain has returned, for some reason. Maybe to desolate our ship
again. I am sorry.
Again.
What WTF is all this about?
Please give a warm welcome to our new captain. They forced their way onto our ship, and into our hearts.
I cannot fail then.
I am here on Jedi business. My powers have doubled since the last time I was here.
Lego showed me that I aggressive when attacked like in the old games.
We cannot let the Empire triumph. The Alliance will prevail.
The ship is now under management. To the previous complaints, suggestion boxes have been launched into space. Thank you for your thoughts.
I'd rather kiss a Wookiee than do that again.
A tremor in the Force. I can use this.
What are you waiting for? Follow my lead!
Special
will be served in the cafeteria today. Deep-fried gore. More power for the cause!
She tag me.
Chain outfit is a standard in my opinion. Everything that wants to do is follow the drop surface installation from this. Kill the frog.
What?
Sorry, but I need to launch you. Only just waving his breast.
The prize for this week's holiday competition will be two tickets to the space opera Squid Lake. Again. Tomorrow's Bring Your Pet to Work Day is cancelled, following last year's tragic pool incident.
Time has come to return.
Just leave the locking panel.
You're in for it now, Roger, Roger.
Not that word.
No more half measures.
Our condolences to all those who lost pets and colleagues to that barbaric porg.
This day.
Seems like they are trying.
Thank you.
Stands for justice and peace. Those who oppose us must be stopped.
Here we go then.
Isn't for me. This is child's play to me.
You know, the real losers are the tax-paying civilians of the core worlds.
For information, the enemy has booted our ship and intends to take control. Have a nice day.
Which way is the meeting?
Captain, you're back. Great. Do you even care about the Republic? Because I do. My care could fill up a Lucrahulk class battle station. I bet yours couldn't fill an N1 starfighter.
Please give a warm welcome to our new captain. They force their way onto our ship and into our hearts.
I literally almost died at the hands of the Republic and I still buried them, lol. He's not.
Can't you just leave me alone so I can think about how great democracy is?
I thought these dice so expensive. Yeah, no, he's not in the game. Though clearly from the model of the trooper I used mind control and they could have easily done it. RTY is going to kick him into the LCS.
Thank you.
ready for my next mission.
Oh, but Cody is fine. Like WTF.
Well, isn't this quite the treat?
It's wrong on so many levels.
A new captain special will be served at the cafeteria today. Deep fried pork.
Jango Fett is a very private man. I never met him before he fled. If I was him, I would have hidden my prized possessions in my room so I could retrieve them later. Just a hunch.
In need of a bounty hunter? I'm your man.
Holy shit, it's like a shotgun.
The prize for this week's Holochef competition will be two tickets to the space opera Squid Lake. Again.
Nice, the one thing you're supposed to do in Lego games, and it doesn't work. Okay, fix the bugs.
Allow me to handle this.
The more I look at it, the worse it gets. Oh, sorry, only certain characters can build Nazis.
This will help me stand out from the crowd for sure. I still want to talk about you.
Those Geonosians leave all sorts of valuables in the creature enclosures. Probably worth a fair sum, but not enough to get me to climb in there with those things.
The creatures, I mean,
not the Geonosians, who, on the whole, have been quite polite.
No min figures, the size dog was in old versions, but 3 times more expensive.
Yeah, target has been successfully acquired.
I hate how little makes sense, worth the price here. Wait, why can't he wear other armors?
This is above my pay grade. Which isn't saying much. I'm a volunteer.
He's a soldier. Why not change the uniform? To this. I think.
management accepts no responsibility for the damage and harm caused by the crew member's quaint dragon.
Stand out from the crowd for sure.
Please give a warm welcome to our new captain. They force their way onto our ship and into our hearts.
Has come for me to return. This isn't for beings as powerful as I.
Allow me to handle this.
Okay, but just some LOL.
The ship is now under new management. The improvements and friends and suggestion boxes have been launched into space. Thank you for your thoughts.
What?
democracy! Sorry, got a little carried away. I nominate myself to take care of this.
No more half measures.
The minimal setting can go through. Minimap.
Today we will be giving away free space rentals. In the hope you forget about the traumatic way our new captain claimed our ship.
You call this a diplomatic solution?
No. I call it aggressive negotiations. I've not seen these in the Senate before.
Huh.
will take this to the Senate so that we can discuss it for weeks, then take no real action on it.
Demo right left.
Tomorrow's Bring Your Pet to Work Day is cancelled, following last year's tragic paw incident.
A dispute with the Trade Federation only ends one way. Your double.
Prepare to be destroyed.
Permission to end the episode.
The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a...
This is Red Leader. We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron. This is...
Hang on, R2! Direct hit! For the Rebellion! Another one down! That's some down, but I need to stop more of them. Alright, I took out those turbo lasers.
Good work, but the job isn't over yet. Stay focused.
Good work. Making our descent into the trench. Try and keep any TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered!
This space station is huge! Look out for more TIEs moving on your position. This...
More incoming TIE fighters! Do your thing, Red 5!
Take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Luke, look out, kid.
Yeah, buddy, good one.
Shoot the smaller exhaust.
torpedo down there now! Keep moving, Red 5. The main exhaust is at the end of this trench.
Remember, the Force will be with you, always.
I have been expecting this. Let us be.
Thank you.
destroyed.
Taken down by Roll LL.